the sound that comes out of this man, Geordie. It strikes terror into every guitarist on the planet. You know that's Geordie, you know it cannot be any other guitarist. His sound, it sounds like fire from heaven.
I've never heard a guitar player like Geordie. It's not just solo licking guitar sound, it's an ensemble, it's a huge sound.
Geordie is just a phenomenally innovative musician and really kind of a unique, vicious, bitter, biting twang to his guitar, you know.
Five songs in, it's gone silent. Witnessing this body playing, fuck, I'm getting scared.
And everything will sort of look like it's going in slow motion, and I'll be looking at Geordie and be going, oh my.
For somebody who's inking and joking on stage, everything goes in slow motion and you don't hear anything. It goes silent. We call it the white heat in Killing Joke, and it's when the great gigs happen.
Look at this, man. We fucking got it to this stage.
And God walks through the fucking room.
There's ever a dangerous time in your life, believe it or not, me now.
I remember that when we went to the pyramids and we started with the session there.
All the batteries drained out, the cameras, all this weird stuff was going on.
These people around were doing like a praying or something. It was scary, really, actually.
As far as jazz goes, I know that the mysticism played a very important role for him. He's either playing with magic or magic's playing with him.
It was a really, really powerful experience. You know, for me personally and for music, it was incredible.
Nobody is going to do this again. It's difficult.
Our recording engineer, he was Egyptian. He nodded off, and when he awoke, he jumped up and ran for the door.
It's like a nightmare or something, right? This eyes, shiny eyes, comes to my dreams many times.
He said the Eye of Horus was coming after me.
One of the biggest overused descriptions of Killing Joke is doom-laden Killing Joke.
Killing Joke? Are you mad? I said, what do you mean mad? They said, they're crazy. They're devil worshippers.
What people forget is all the celebration stuff. You know, let's all go to the fire dancers, Harlequin, Death and Resurrection show, you know. Put on your masks and your animal skins.
It's a sense of celebration, catharsis, revelry. Now, Killing Joke, for me, is the laughter of knowing that one has total control over one's destiny.